All right, guys, here's an example of a really nice rusty crab. Look at its shell. It's like really dark and dirty. That means that it's had its shell for a long time, and means it's full of meat. So this is the type of crab you like. So don't look for those white, really clean crabs, because those just shed their shell and be full of water. But these nice, dark, dirty, and rusty crabs are what you're looking for. So he's gonna make a nice dinner.